washing is part of infection control and is the single most important way of stopping the spread of infection. Hand washing is done to stop the spread of infection between patients and between healthcare workers. When should you wash your hands? Today we are going to demonstrate the soap and water hand wash, which is sometimes called social hand washing. You will need soap, warm water, paper towels, waste paper basket. Some institutions add an alcohol-based hand scrub. Turn on the taps so that there is a constant stream of clean water. Wet hands liberally and apply liquid soap to the palm of the hands. Rub the palms together for a count of five, then rub palm to palm with fingers interlinked. Clean the back of the hands with the opposite palm and rub backwards and forwards. Clean the fingertips in the palm of the opposite hand and vice versa. Wash the thumbs with the opposite hand and wash the wrist in a rotational manner. Rinse the hands and keep the fingertips above the elbow, pointing upwards. Close the taps with the elbow or with a disposable towel. Dry the hands with a disposable towel. Use a separate towel to each hand and dispose of the paper towel in the waste paper basket. If your institutional protocol requires, complete the wash by putting a liberal amount of hand rub into the palm of the hand, then rub the hands together in the same manner as described earlier. Your hands are now safe.